Are you experiencing stability issues with your internet connection and streaming speed?
It may have something to do with the number of devices or people connected to the Wi-Fi in your home.
Normally, sharing is a good thing, but not necessarily when it comes to your Wi-Fi. If you have too many family members, friends, or roommates all using the same Wi-Fi, that's called bandwidth hogging, and it can really degrade the quality of your connection. Now, depending on how many people are sharing your Wi-Fi connection, you may want to refer to your Cogeco internet package to ensure you have the right one to support those users. We have a variety of internet packages that support anywhere from 2 to 5 or more people streaming at the same time. Browse through them and select one that suits your needs. Another reason for slow connections and poor quality may be related to the age of your devices. An older electronic device may not be able to utilize the max speeds offered by your Cogeco modem, leading to slower speeds. More reasons for slow or interrupted service could be surrounding you right now, and you never would have thought of it. Did you know that home appliances can interfere with your Wi-Fi connection? Everything from televisions, fridges, stoves, and even microwaves, even your nice furniture, can block Wi-Fi signals. As well, walls, doors, brick, concrete, and metals can have a negative impact on the speed and quality of your connection. It's not like you can move your wall, but you can try moving your modem to a more centralized location to help improve your internet experience. And that's it. Simple solutions. Just one of the many reasons most people choose Cogeco.